video, I'll let you know the step-by-step procedure of drawing a simple hexagon. So here I'll show you two different methods, like one is drawing hexagon horizontally and the other one is drawing a hexagon vertically. First we'll start with the horizontal type of hexagon. So here the given problem is construct a regular hexagon of side 50 mm. For that we need to take compass of 50 mm. Take your drafter and measure 50 mm. So the compass radius should be equal to the given side. So I have taken 50 mm and I am drawing a circle. Of 50 mm. Now mark this center as O. Set your drafter to the zero position and draw a line horizontally onto the point O. Name it as A and D. Now take a compass and with a measurement of the given side, side is 50 mm, take the compass as 50 mm and mark an arc onto the circle, one above and one below the point A. Repeat this from the point D, one arc above and one arc below D. Name them as B, C, D, E and F. Now join all the points to form a hexagon. This is our required hexagon of side 50 mm, which is drawn horizontal. Now I repeat the same procedure to draw a hexagon vertically. This is also for side 50 mm. I'll take the measurement. I'll take the compass for 50 mm and with a suitable place on the sheet, draw a circle. Of red will be the side of the hexagon. Now mark the point, center point as O. Set your drafter to zero position, tighten it and draw a line vertically onto the point O. Name the points as A and D. Now take compass and measurement as the radius equal to the side of the hexagon, that is 50 mm, and with A as center mark an arc to the two sides onto the circle. Repeat the same for the point D. With D as center and radius 50, which is the side of the hexagon, draw two arcs onto the circle. After that, join all the arcs with a HB pencil. Hexagon, instead of going for the other methods which we have previously discussed. Very simple method, just by drawing a circle and marking the sides onto the circle, we can construct a hexagon. Now name the points as B, C, D and F. With this we have drawn an hexagon in the vertical direction of side 50 mm.